Hello everyone, welcome back to Music Game News. My name is Ovela.
My name is Amangel.
And today we're reacting to very special artists. Goodness gracious.
An up and coming mogul superstar, I hear.
Sure. Well, here's the story. Amangel here did a cover. Well, I wouldn't even call it a cover. It's so different.
Hey, it's a cover.
Almost like a brand new track of Bee Gees' Stayin' Alive track. Very famous Stayin' Alive. She did it like, what, almost a year ago?
Oh, come on. It was like in September, October.
Well, in 2 months, it'll be a year, so.
No.
10 months ago. All right. And she recorded a music video for it like 3 months after you created it or something, right? But she
October, November. She
never edited it.
Exactly.
She finally finished it.
Yes.
And
8 months in the making.
Yes, and I never watched it, so we decided.
Neither did I.
Yes, you did. So we decided to react to it. So obviously, I've heard the track. I love the track. I really think she did an amazing job on this one. It's very simple yet very creative.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well. And I'm so excited to see the music video. And if you haven't seen the actual music video, go watch it on her channel, Amangel Says.
Link in the description box as usual.
Exactly.
And I will talk about the making of this video after we
finish. All right, let's hit this thing.
Oh God, ah, I'm nervous.
I'm gonna be honest.
You better be.
Sissy.
Ooh.
Boom, boom, hey.
Well, you can't tell by the way I use my vocal. Woman, man, no time to talk. Music loud and women warm. I've been kicked around since I was born, and now it's over.
I know.
It's okay. You look the other way.
The hair is looking sick.
Thank you.
The New York Times effect on me.
Woo! Beyonce in the making. Nice! Where'd you get that from? Is that your sister's?
My sister's closet, man. All of this is hers. Staying alive.
Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking and we're staying alive. Staying alive.
Nice.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Even the, those big earrings?
Yep.
Well, now I get low and I get high. If I can't get either,
ooh, beautiful.
On my shoes, I'm a dancing man, and I just can't lose. You know, it's all right, it's okay. I live to see another day.
We can nice shot, smooth shots, huh?
My little brother, Maxi. He's really good.
He did that on purpose, huh? He cut the whole thing. Nice. Ooh.
Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive. Staying alive. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive. Staying alive. Ha, ha, ha. Staying alive, staying
alive, ha ha ha. Staying
alive, oh, the beautiful shot. Somebody
help me. Look at that hair, fluff for days.
Yep.
Ah, that was before you cut it. See?
It feels so good to stay alive.
It feels so good.
Staying alive. It feels so good.
Yeah.
Stay alive. Bombardé, bombardé, bombardé.
Wow. Wow. Ah, Mixie. Edited. Where was the edited by?
They don't put that in there.
Nailed it.
That was beautiful.
That was amazing. It was very professional. Yes. Ah! I'm very impressed.
Compliment.
Yeah, the slow-mo shots are awesome. Yeah. Your sister's clothes look great on you.
Yes. Her closet is overfloweth, but I was like, yes.
And like I said, I was so upset. She cut her hair. All that fluff.
It's here.
No, they ruined it. I was very upset.
It's still here. It's just like less. It's growing.
Mm-mm.
It's fine. It's such here. I'm fluffy.
No. Did you see all that?
Okay, yeah, it's growing. It's almost there. Yeah. Like, it's almost the same again.
Yeah, well. But the music video is nice. I really, yeah, Mixie did a great job.
Yeah,
he did a great job at, like, staying stable during those shots of you walking towards the camera.
Oh, my God.
Very
well,
good job.
I have stuff to say, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, okay. And obviously the track, I really, really like this track. It's very creative. I couldn't
believe.
Like, when I heard it the first time, I was like, what? You bluesed the Bee Gees? Made a blues version? Damn.
Just came to me.
Sick. Just sick.
Thank you.
No, really, really good. I'm very impressed. Very nice. I think the thing that impressed me most is your vision of not the music video, but the editing.
Mm.
You know, it feels like you've seen so many music videos that now you know what they do.
Yeah, of course.
So, yeah, very good. Very nice.
Oh,
impressive.
Thank you. Thank you. It's really kind of intuitive, you know? Really, I just took the best shots of all the shots we took. We took like so many, and you line them up on the track. You sync them, obviously. You cut out your best ones, and then stack, stack, stack. Reorder as you see fit. Ooh, some things I saw by accident, you know, like the leaves in reverse.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was skimming through it, and when I went backwards, it looked cooler. So I was like, oh, shoot, reverse.
And,
stuff like that, you know?
And it was really clever to remove the top and bottom, you know, bars.
Yeah, well, that's because of Sick Kick. Shout out to Sick Kick. His Mind Games music video. I saw that they had the large format so that when it's in large view on YouTube, it filled out the screen instead of having like black bars on the
side.
Oh,
but I don't think that's what she did though.
Yes, it is, because look, it fills the screen. You see what I mean?
Oh, so
instead of exporting it in like 1920 by 1080, I think it was 2560 by 966. Something like
nice,
that.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So I went to look into it. I went to see like, what size is that Sick Kick music video? And then I was like, okay, well, I'm going with that size. Even though my footage wasn't that quality, so it's not the perfect visual quality, you know?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
All of this was shot on my iPhone 7.
It's amazing.
The backstory of this is that I was in Potomac, Maryland with my family when I was suffering from mental health issues and I was recovering and I felt really good one day. I had already recorded this before leaving for Potomac, and I thought it would be fun to do a music video. So I went through my sister's closet. She has so much jewelry, so many clothes, and they all look so pretty. And I was having a good hair day, and I just asked my brother, I was like, look, he does YouTube videos. He's more like an animator, illustrator. He does voiceover work. And I asked him if he could film for me. We went to the backyard, we went to the front yard, I did some outfit changes, we went around the neighborhood, and he took some shots. And when I saw them, I was shocked at how good they were. Like a normal, the average person I think would just like point and shoot, you know, and stay there. But I told him, get creative, get in, get out, you know, and he was moving around me. He was zooming in and out. So that's why you have such dynamic shots. I was so thankful. I was really happy to see that.
Yeah.
And then I did some, you know, image stabilization. And yeah, we use slow-mo, the slow-mo feature on the iPhone. That's why you get such good shots. I had a lot to work with. It all kind of felt in place together pretty easily and pretty smoothly. Yeah, it just took me so long to open the project and work on it. Like, I hadn't touched it for 6 months, and I opened it today, and I was like, oh, well, it's already done. I just need to color grade the clips arrange a few things, and I finished it today and posted it today, and we're reacting to it today.
Could you explain to them really quickly how you came up with the track? The idea of making a blues track?
Honestly, it was just pure inspiration. I was sitting in the office right here, looking out the window, and I felt like I wanted to sing. That usually happens to me when I'm going through some hard times in my life. I just feel inspired to create music, and I was thinking of what I could sing, and for some reason, I was like, oh, I'd like to do a cover, but I like doing covers that are different, you know, that take songs to a new place. And I can't say exactly, I don't remember exactly how it happened, but I think I was just thinking, I want to sing blues. Because that's a genre I want to get into. I really love old country and blues, folk, Americana. Maybe I was looking through the list of my songs and I saw Staying Alive, and then I just started to sing it in a bluesy way, and it made sense to me. I was like, oh, yep, this works. So I'm gonna do it. And since I suck at making instrumentals, that's more your department, I did it all a cappella. I snapped, I clapped, I ha-ha'd and sang it.
Nice.
So I'm actually really proud of the results.
You should be.
I'm kind of shocked. I'm usually so dissatisfied with the results of my tracks and my videos, but here I'm satisfied.
I remember when you released it, I listened to it over and over again. Even at work, I looked for it on SoundCloud and I was listening to it, yeah.
Yes, it's on SoundCloud if you want to download it for free.
Yeah.
Yeah, so thank you.
You're welcome.
Ah, I'm happy. On to the next.
Thanks for watching!
No, I wasn't ready.
Subscribe here, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Thanks for watching! Like this video below.
What? Okay.
Good.
Yes.
Thanks for watching.
Please like this video.
Subscribe here and amazing things will happen.
And turn on your notification bell to be poked for future videos.
Yeah, 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 yum.
Yeah, yeah, yum.